No, I'm not afraid of communists. Far from that, brother. I will defend them as they defended us, the Negro people and all the people of the world. To fulfill our responsibilities as Americans, we must unite, especially we Negro people. We must know our strength. We happen to be the decisive force. That's what they're scared of. That's why they terrorize us. That's why they fear us. And we must have the courage to shout at the top of our voices about our injustices. And we must lay the blame where it belongs and where it has belonged for over 300 years of slavery and continuous misery.